What are we doing tonight?
Tonight? We make soap.
Really?
To make soap, first we render fat.
The salt balance has to be just right, so the best fat for making soap comes from humans.
Wait, what is this place?
A liposuction clinic. Aha, pay dirt. Richest, creamiest fat in the world. Fat of the land.
Renders the talus float to the surface, like in Boy Scouts.
I can imagine you as a Boy Scout.
Keep stirring. Once the talus hardens, you skim off a layer of glycerin. If you were to add nitric acid, you got nitroglycerin. If you were then to add sodium nitrile, a dash of sawdust, you got dynamite. Yeah, with enough soap, one could blow up just about anything.
Tyler was full of useful information.
Now, ancient peoples found their clothes got cleaner when they washed them at a certain point in the river. Do you know why?
No.
Human sacrifices were once made on the hills above this river. Bodies burned. Water seeped through the wood and ashes to create lye. This is lye, the crucial ingredient. Once it mixed with the melted fat of the bodies, a thick white soapy discharge crept into the river. Answer your hand, please.